Oh, hey there, Jasper High School.
Welcome back to Wildcat Weekly. Friday night, the boys' basketball team defeated Vincennes 63-60 in an intense grudge match. Let's see some highlights. Once again, Robin was up to no good. Let's see what he got this week.
You don't know me.
Alright guys, I'm Robin Evans, and this is Prank of the Week. We're here in the brawl aisle. I love this aisle. Our prank this week, we're going to spray people on the back of the neck with this, and we're going to make it seem like we sneezed. Let's see what happens. I'm so sorry.
What in the hell are you doing?
No, I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Well, you spit all over me.
I'm so sorry.
Winter formal was so groovy that we're still getting down.
No!
It is illegal to shoot a moose out of a plane in Alaska.
Cat urine glows when put under a backlight.
Most lipstick contains fish scales.
When a snake is born with two heads, they fight each other for food.
1 in 8 Americans have worked out at McDonald's.
You cannot eat oranges in a shower in California. It's illegal.
This past weekend at Jasper High School, BPA attended district competition. 57 students competed. Our first place competitors are and the teams that advanced to state are
This has been this week's segment of Wildcat Weekly. Always remember, grooving is better than grinding.